Wolverine's first on-screen battle with Sabretooth came in the original X-Men, while they were fighting in a snowy forest, similar to the forest from these set photos. If Deadpool travels back to the original X-Men, he could very well meet Logan while he is defending Rogue from Sabretooth. That theory may not hold true, though, as there is not nearly as much snow in this scene as compared to the original movie, but additional snow could always be added in through CGI.